A longevity expert reveals his diet, exercise, and sleep rules for living a longer, stronger life. These are not negotiable. It is more than possible for us to live longer, stronger, and happier lifestyles, thanks to today's advanced research and new innovations. Despite a one-year decline in life expectancy during the first half of 2020, according to the CDC, most of that can be explained by the global pandemic. In 2019, life expectancy was 78.8 years, up a tenth over 2018. His research on longevity includes insights from expert doctors, scientists, nutritionists from all over the world. Here is what he tells people when they ask about the non-negotiable rules he lives by. Today we will be taking a look at some of the best longevity expert rules for a longer life. Number 1. Get regular checkups. Early diagnosis is critical for the prevention. A timely diagnosis is crucial to preventing diseases and aging-related declines, so it's imperative to have yourself checked regularly and as thoroughly as possible. You should at the very least undergo a complete physical exam each year, which includes blood count and metabolic blood chemistry panels and tests that identify potential vitamin D, vitamin B, iron, and magnesium deficiencies, all nutrients that our body needs to perform a variety of essential functions. Number 2. Let food be thy medicine. Globally, poor diet is the leading cause of non-communicable diseases, killing at least 11 million people each year. Here are some of his diet rules for a longer life. Eat more plants. Including a plant-based dish at each meal can lower your cardiovascular disease and diabetes risk. Have broccoli, cauliflower, asparagus, or zucchini as a side dish at lunch and dinner. As a snack, have berries, nuts, or Greek yogurt. Avoid processed foods. Keep away from prepared food varieties. Many items you find in supermarkets today are stacked with salt, sugar, immersed fats, and compound additives. A 2019 investigation of 20,000 people matured 21 to 90 tracked down that an eating regimen high in prepared food sources brought about an 18% expanded danger of death by all causes. Drink more water. The vast majority of us drink extremely little water for our ideal well-being. Keep a jug of water with lemon cuts within reach any place you go through the greater part of your day. Include healthy fats. Not all fats are awful. High-thickness lipids, HDL, including monounsaturated and polyunsaturated fats, are thought of acceptable fats and are vital for a solid heart, bloodstream, and circulatory strain. Number 3. Get moving. Yes, walking counts. Only 15 to 25 minutes of moderate exercise a day can drag out your life by as long as 3 years in case you are stout, and 7 years in case you are fit as a fiddle, one investigation found. Do whatever it takes not to zero in on the particular kind of activity you do. Whatever gets you up out of the seat, moving and breathing all the more seriously consistently will help. That is the reason the strategy he rehearses and suggests the most is very straightforward: walking. Lively strolling can work on cardiovascular well-being and diminish hazard of corpulence, diabetes, and hypertension. It can even straightforwardness indications of wretchedness and uneasiness. Number 4. Eat early and less often. Intermittent fasting, an eating pattern in which you alternate between eating and fasting, has been shown in clinical studies to increase insulin stability, cholesterol levels, blood pressure, mental alertness, and energy. He started with a 16:8-hour intermittent fasting routine to ease into the eat early, eat less often diet. This is when you eat all of your meals in a single 8-hour period, such as from 8 a.m. to 4 p.m., or from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. However, remember that a fasting or calorie-restricted diet isn't for everyone. Always consult your doctor before making any major dietary or eating changes. Number 5. Constantly work on quitting bad habits. Excessive alcohol consumption is one of the most damaging behaviors. According to studies, excessive and frequent use can harm your liver and pancreas, as well as cause high blood pressure and weaken your immune system. Another harmful habit is consuming excessive amounts of sugar. Sugars from fruits, vegetables, and even grains do, in the right amounts, play a significant role in a healthy diet. He eats fruits and indulges in ice cream every now and again. But make no mistake, sugar in excess, in any form, is poisonous. To cut down on my intake, he stay away from processed foods and sugary beverages. Finally, he don't smoke, but he strongly advise everyone who does to quit as soon as possible. According to the CDC, cigarette smoking is responsible for 48% of all cancers. Number 6. Make sleep your superpower. A few studies involving millions of people have found that getting less sleep can contribute to a shorter life. Newer research is strengthening the known and suspected links between insufficient sleep and a variety of illnesses, including hypertension, obesity, diabetes, and immunological dysfunction. Every night, he try to get at least 7 hours of sleep. Darkness is an important factor for me when it comes to getting a good night's sleep, so I make sure there's no light and no electronic devices in my room before going to bed. So that's all for today's video. I hope you all enjoyed it. If you liked this video, then hit the like button and share it with your friends and family. Do recommend us some topic as well on what you want to see the video in future. We will be back soon with a new video, so till then take care and stay tuned.